What are you in for?
Murdering breakfast TV.
Apparently, I've been a very naughty boy.
Like, you just go, bang! Can we shoot? Mate. I mean, what the...
Honestly, I'm going on freaking stress leave.
Against the mighty...
Stay away from me with those things!
No, hey, Carl, it's just a little mate.
No, that's it, mate.
Where have you gone?
Can I take these off now?
You can.
I got sent up to the top of Mount Tarawera. You're getting hot rocks put on your butt.
Yeah, sorry about that.
What's the difference between beer nuts and deer nuts? Well, beer nuts are $1.70 a packet, and deer nuts are under a buck. Ooh.
Sorry, we've just had a complete reenactment of what happened in Carl's house at 4:45 this morning. All you need to know is
that... You're fired drunk 17 times! 17 times! You gonna get up?
What's he doing?
He's dreaming.
He's chasing after seagulls.
He's dreaming of what could have been, I think.
No, he's chasing after seagull, Richard.
I look like I did last Friday night.
You can't tell, but I haven't got mine on.
You're good, but this is the return. We need to...
Here it comes. Here it comes.
Especially when I have a busy life, it makes me want to call those people.
Oh. I think it's going well.
When you were a kid, did you ever grab one of these trays and sort of pretend you were driving a car?
Oh, Tessa, chicken.
That's why blokes don't know.
Come here.
That's why blokes don't cook. Why? Listen, I was at the cow farm today and I lost my wedding ring because a cow sucked it off.
Maybe his wife was asking what else the cow was sucking off.
Great all-round shoe.
Fantastic.
And an Australian icon. You know, you can wear them mowing the lawn.
Yeah.
You can wear them watching. He's ripped that song off, that little schmuck.
Four there.
You need a stick. Where was your stick?
I'm losing.
You got a duck.
I got a bird.
Oh no.
I'd go to another shot.
Okay, stop now. Well, that didn't end well, did it? Peking duck, anyone?
Now, I have got something to say about Meatloaf. He was just awful.
Oh! Put something on it.
Now I can use this trick again.
Put something on it. You've got a lemon.
Hey!
Now these little babies are so overwhelmed that they've started wearing your clothes.
That's cute.
Pussy, get out of my pants.
There we go. It's just got weird.
What the hell is that thing?
Is that...
Now we all know there's nothing more Aussie than a friendly koala.
But as you can see here, the back of the orangutan is extremely hairy.
Well, every kid dreams of sliding down a fireman's pole, right?
Queenslander! Hello!
Ben wants another one.
I feel a bit sick, to be honest.
Would you not be found hanging out with us, your friends?
No, I'd rather not.
You've always been a long
time with you. And will you marry me?
I will, Carlos.
Oh. You can't hear that.
Yeah, right? Yeah, I guess you could have some fun with this.
You guys take it. Oh, he's...
It was a walkout.
Yeah,
a blow up and a walkout.
Cole, can you grow a beard for us?
I tell you what, I'll grow a beard.
Yeah.
Because it's in my jeans.
Yeah. What? In your jeans? What?
Is it better? Yeah.
Is it better?
Well done.
It's well done.
Oh.
That looks wrong.
That's an interesting tip.
Put your wand away.
It'll take a bit of practice to it. There you go.
Congratulations.
Happy birthday, Scotty.
I'll clean yourself up. What are you going to do with that suit?
I'm going to lick it. Hey, Dickie, it reminds you of one of those 80s parties.
That's exactly right.
How's Uranus selling?
Uranus, unfortunately, is not mapped clearly enough to subdivide.
It's like a black hole there.
Kind of.
Hello.
Oh, no.
No, Carlos.
You've gone early again, Carl.
No. Stevie, just behind you there, it looks like a Kiwi nightclub. That is beautiful.
How about one over here?
What's the strangest place you found one?
Look, what's stranger than finding it in the shitter? you name it, you let your imagination.
There's a reason.
So we're just going to say Skippy was like a modern-day Batman. Yeah. He went out there and he saved the day. Is that right? I used to go to my mate's house to have baths.
Didn't think you were dodgy at all.
Did you have a big week here last week?
So good with it.
Well, as a matter of fact, I did.
Okay. Oh,
that was
a smoke machine.
Oh, yes.
I'm going to try the... You're wearing your UGG boots on your hands. That's progressive.
Yeah, it's my mask. Mm-hmm. There we go.
Do you know what? I think Qantas is going to charge me excess baggage going back home. Just with my gut.
Well, we'd been down at Options Tavern at a Stubby's and Singlets party and
beautiful.
Got dropped off by a mate up the road and started to walk down the servo, get some noodles and went to jump over a sign on the way and slipped over and busted my plugger.
Dalai Lama walks into a pizza shop and says, can you make me one with everything?
Oh, I knew that wouldn't work.
Where were you born?
Where did you play your first game of footy? That's what counts.
Can't
Where
handle
were you born?
The heat. See, you put a little bit of
Where
pressure on him and look what happens.
Good luck without
it. Turns out he was born,
where you born
in the eastern suburbs of Sydney.
Whoa! I hope he doesn't get mine.
Settle down, mate.
My car's out there as well.
Oh, look how angry he is. He's a typical Sydney driver.
Oh.
See you, champ.
Good kangaroo hops there, Carlos.
Where's the love?